Support Roller March Unfiltered. Be sure to join our Bring the Funk fan club. Every dollar that you give to us supports our daily digital show. There's only one daily digital show out here that keeps it black and keep it real. It's Roland Martin Unfiltered. Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered daily digital show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. You can make this possible.
Because what we are dealing with here, folks, we are dealing with one of the most serious situations that we have seen in this nation in recent years. I need everybody who's watching me right now to understand, this is not the end. Listen to me clearly. This is not the end. This will not be the last time we see this happen. What Donald Trump and the Republican Party has done is they have weaponized hate. They have weaponized evil. And then you take the conservative media. You take the conservative media and you take what they do. And you take how, for them, this is about patriotism and democracy. No, it's not. What this is about is they cannot handle black people and Latino people and Asian people, Native American people, non-white folks voting in this country. See, we have been, not we, not on this show, not my guests, not my panelists, but mainstream media, white America has been playing footsie, playing games over the past several years. They have written pieces where they've said that this is no big deal, y'all are making a big deal out of this. No, Trump didn't mean that with his tweets. Now we know he meant every single thing. And there's some troubling issues here. There's some troubling issues that we want to talk about. Today, on the Joe Madison Show on Sirius XM Radio, Congressman Jim Clyburn was on. And here we go to my iPad. This is what the congressman said today. Something else was going on here, Joe. My office, if you don't know where it is, you ain't going to find it by accident. Folks, just so you know, I've been to Congressman Clyburn's office, and let me tell you, it was difficult getting to his office, and he's 100% right. You're not going to find his office by accident. He said, the one place where my name is on the door, that office is right on Statuary Hall. They didn't touch that door, but they went into that other place where I do most of my work. They showed up there harassing my staff. How did they know to go there? How come they didn't go where my name was? They went where you won't find my name. But they found where I was supposed to be. So something else was going on untoward here. Folks, this is Congressman Jim Clyburn clearly implying that this was an inside job. This is Congressman Jim Clyburn clearly implying that there were people who worked on the inside of Capitol Hill who likely were police who were directing people where to go. Folks, I need y'all to understand. I have been to that office he's talking about. It is not an easy office to find. You wouldn't just automatically go to that particular office. Those folks were directed to that office. I'm going to show you this clip right here. I want you to listen to what the Capitol Hill police officer says, and I think he's black. He says you can disagree with their respect. Listen to this. Listen. I want y'all to count here. I want you to count the number of cops standing here holding the door open. Four of them. Four of them.
It's time to be smart. When we control our institutions, we win. This is the most important news show on television of any racial background. Y'all put $2, $3, $4, $5, $10, $15, $20, $30 on this and keep this going. What you've done, Roland, since this crisis came out in full bloom. Anybody watching this, tell your friends. Go back and look at the last 2 weeks, especially of Roland Martin Unfiltered. I mean, hell, go back and look at the last 2 days. You've had sitting United States Senators today, Klobuchar and Harris. Whatever you have that you have, you can bring to Roland Martin Unfiltered to support it. Please do, because this information may literally save your life.
Watch Roland Martin Unfiltered daily at 6 p.m. Eastern on YouTube, Facebook, or Periscope, or go to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com.
Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered Daily Digital Show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. Our goal is to get 20,000 of our fans contributing $50 each for the whole year. You can make this possible. RolandMartinUnfiltered.com.